Hi, I'm Kiana Ledé, and I first realized music was in my blood when I kept getting in trouble in school and couldn't shut up because I was singing songs all day. And then once I stopped singing the songs out loud, they were still going in my head.